I'll rock fish plenty of them.
Striped delight.
Where's the bite? What are they feeding on? Where are the rockfish? Stripers have been a favorite sport fish and seafood of Americans for years. Anglers spend time and money in their pursuit, but are they in decline? And what about the future? Dave Miller's new documentary, Stripers, The Quest for the Bite, tells the story of the fish anglers go to extremes to pursue, from the Chesapeake Bay to the Atlantic seacoast.
That's the one to get a picture with right there.
Yeah. 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 Yeah.